creativity as a child has just kept on blossoming, and we just never know what he's going to come up with next. I love him very much. He's really a delight.
Oh, that was last year when we were fishing at Kim Basket. He wasn't holding his mouth right now.
Anybody can look up a recipe. I must say that occasionally he makes some very tasty meals.
Frankly, I've seen this man do things I never thought I would be able to see another man do. I don't know how he got us out of there, but I'm here today to tell the story.